Hello there, everyone. To Walla Walla News, Build-A-Bear News, where we barrel and dish stuffing me, Mr. Smashy Hippo. And with the release of the new Jumbo Pink Frog and the Tie-Dye Frog, I thought, why don't we have a look at how many Spring Green Frog variations they put out? So that's what we're going to do. But first, if you want more Build-A-Bear news, reviews, rumors and more, please subscribe. But let's begin. First, you'll be riveting if you didn't get the original Spring Green Frog. Next, we have the cute mini Christmas Advent Spring Green Frog. Next, is it a fruit? Is it a vegetable? It's the Merry Berry Christmas Tree Frog. Next, Lovers in the Air with the Spring Pink Frog. Next, it's the Hoppy Swirls Frog. Next, it's the exclusive Cub Subscription Frog. Next, coming in at 91 centimeters tall, is the Jumbo Spring Green Frog. This guy still packs a punch. It's the Mini Buddy Spring Green Frog. Next, it's the Easter Basket Frogs, what came with a variety of goodies and miniature frog. Next, he's kind of clingy, but it's the Risty Spring Green Frog. Next, it's the Golden Egg Frogs, blue and purple. Next, me want other frogs' brains, is the Zombie Spring Green Frog. Next, this guy likes to hang around, is the Christmas Tree Spring Green Frog ornament. We're almost there, people, only three left to go. Next, you can't keep this guy down, it's the Jolly Jumps Christmas Frog. Next, the Hippies Are Back, it's the Totally Tie-Dye Frog. Next, we finally got there, it's the Jumbo Pink Frog. So, that was a lot of frogs we got through. And tell us which ones are your favourite. And do you think Build-A-Bear will put out a lot more, and you think they should stop putting out more frogs? But that's all we've got time for on Walla Walla News, Build-A-Bear News. Like and subscribe for more Build-A-Bear News and reviews. Good night and good wallowing.